really annoying when they don't.
Hate that elm.
Got my 32-inch monitor. Alright, here we go. Blood raven. Oops.
Oh god, this is so good. That was the other problem too, the last round. Like, I'm not even joking, my mini-map didn't fit in the bare boundaries.
Yeah, that sucks.
I couldn't just click on it. Yeah, it was so weird.
It's not doing the audio thing. Dang it. Whatever. It happened to me before.
Infiltrating enemy territory.
Wait, what? Oh shit, I made too many scouts. Whatever.
Infiltrating enemy territory.
Just use them. Buy the infiltration thing at your HQ. It's got the scout icon. You want to do that because then you can just hit I and like orcs can't really see them.
Yeah.
Build routine 721 initiated.
Infiltrating enemy territory.
Here to stay. Fuck it. Find infiltration thing out.
Build routine 721 initiated.
I sense danger. We will root it out. Infiltrating enemy territory.
Shoot.
Build routine 721 initiated. Routine 721 initiated.
Commencing infiltration.
For the Emperor!
Scouts advance.
Green skins!
Hell yeah, you're gonna die, fat fuck. Got him. I got the big boss.
Build routine 721 initiated.
Don't be in hand-to-hand with that,
Yeah, I'm trying to get ranged.
Charge.
Shit.
Patrol. Understood.
I'm getting messed up by this big boy. Come on.
Yeah, he's fucking. So I gotta get that force commander and a couple of units out as fast as he can.
Weapons at ready. It is time.
That's happened to me before. And
he's almost dead.
A lot of money for him to get him back, so.
Yes! God damn.
Yeah, you gotta run like interference on them, it's crazy. And get heavy bolters as soon as you can.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. 165. Alright, I got my force commander.
It's better to get a couple bolters out before you fully upgrade the squad, is what I'm finding out. Because they have such range that you can take out their listening posts super easy this way. And then rockets obviously for when they get their war truck.
Yeah, y'all run along. Get out of here. Come on.
Build routine 7-1 initiated.
Get them off these posts.
Fear our wrath.
Build routine 7-1 initiated. Exist to serve.
Black Templars?
Raven Guard.
Aha. Must have that relic up there. I have to steal that.
Take and hold.
Oh yeah, heavy bolters, baby! Let's go snag this relic.
I exist to serve. Build routine 7-1 initiated. Routine 7-1 initiated.
Take and hold.
Uh-oh.
Charge.
routine 721 initiated.
For the honor of the chapter.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Getting so much better with the controls.
Oh, okay.
These buttons. You got two buttons on your mouse?
Yeah.
Okay.
The side buttons?
Yeah, they're not mapped. They're mapped for, like, back and forward for the internet.
No, what are they mapped to on this?
Oh, shit.
You can't really customize it.
Onward to glory!
I don't know if you can customize it, but... Because the buttons on mine take over the numbers, pretty much.
Understood.
Land speeder army it is, man. You see, look down south.
Yeah.
You see all that red?
Yeah.
I got these little servitor skulls just scouting out for
me. Oh, so it'll let you know.
These whirlwind tanks. If you can see them, the tanks become much, much, much more effective.
Build routine 721 initiated.
380 red. That's a fucking sweet place. You got a little
yep. Lots of space marines, rockets, and heavy bolters.
Yeah, I practically took over.
I'm building my machine cult now.
See, that's their main base, is right there. They're not really doing much.
Yeah, I'm gonna just like go.
I'm an army, but I can't. Can't seem to find anything.
Orders received, brother. Weapons at ready. It is time.
Here we go.
Fear our wrath.
Cowboys, man.
Orders received.
Did he really
brother.
Decimate their resources that bad? I'm gonna come in from the other way.
Urge, kill!
Damn.
Weapons at ready. It is time.
Build routine 7-1 initiated.
Are you just destroying that guy over there?
I already killed their base, so I'm just gonna build up my army before we roll in on this last base. Make sure everyone's got rockets.
No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it.
Can I make this Land Raider? Oh, I got a... Wait, no.
Relic.
I thought I had a relic. Yeah, I do. Whoa, they got a fat looking army over there. What are you doing?
Yeah, dude. I'm fucking decimated.
Alright, I guess I'll roll in.
I got my whirlwind tanks doing work, and I got these land speeders fucking with them.
Understood.
Too.
Cleanse, purge, kill!
By his word.
Orders received, brother.
By his word.
No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can. Orders received.
Yeah, tearing them up.
For the Emperor!
These warriors are
saving.
Nice, I just see four in from the other side. Yeah, whirlwinds with scouts are pretty dope. You see my scouts over here?
Yeah. Oop.
Okay, look, they're in infiltration mode. Nobody was even attacking them. But when you actually can see the area, these whirlwind tanks are fucking awesome, actually. I need to, that's how I can take on orcs late game. Easy. See, we keep beating the orcs early game. The reason Chaos kind of got us, they were getting us mid-game.
Yeah.
Because I barely got my stronghold to level 3.
I didn't even get to level 3. Oh, maybe that's why I couldn't build that fucking Land Raider.
Yeah, you gotta be at level 3.
Oh, yeah.
It's also, like, that's the point of the game, is... Because you can get into a legit stalemate. Ugh, but whatever.
Stats. I lost a lot of units in the beginning.
Pretty much even. Like 200 is not a lot of points.
47 units lost. You only lost 2.
That's because, like, dude, I'm figuring out how to. And the only two. Damn, I only lost 2 units.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
The only 2 units I lost.
Abandon reason! No, only war!